The rebels have taken control of the uplink station.